ASMR Jess.
It's ASMR Jess here, and welcome to the ASMR Lotion Store. Today, we're going to be looking at some testers of lotion that I have, and at the end, if you like any of the lotions, we will order them online, and they will be shipped directly to your door. So, I am a huge fan of lotion, so I've tried a ton of these, and I can give you some really, really great recommendations, and I can tell you a little bit about each lotion. You okay with that? Okay, great. Alright, so I'll get started with showing you the lotions that we have today. So, we have not only body lotions, but also face lotions. Here, we have a everyday coconut face cream. And this is a super natural face cream. It won't break you out. There's not a lot of ingredients in it, and it lasts a really long time. I personally use this on my face at night and at morning, actually, even though it's for nighttime replenishing. I use this on my face at night, and it really just, it simply does the job that it's supposed to. And as I said, mine lasted me probably over a year, depending on how much you want to use. I think you could use this lotion on either of your face, any of your face. What do you think about this one? Mm-hmm. I understand. Like, once you get in a moisturizer routine, you really don't want to change it. Okay, we'll put this one to the side. Next one I have is a body cream. It is 24 hour moisture, and the scent is fresh sparkling snow. It actually smells really good. What is that? Yeah, it smells really good. It is from Bath & Body Works. Here at this lotion store, we don't sell only one brand of lotion. We just sell a wide variety of brands of lotion. That makes sense. And this has key notes of iced pear, frozen melon, winter apple, snowdrop blossom, and frosted musk. So it's a really good moisturizer, and it smells really good. If you have a special someone that you think would like this, or if you would like it, be perfect for that. It is more of a winter fragrance because it is fresh sparkling snow, but I think it smells, smell could definitely be translated into a warmer season. Definitely. It's just a non-greasy formula that melts into skin for luxurious fragrance and indulgent hydration all day. Think about this one. Okay. Okay. The next one that I have is actually still in the box, but it is a tester. This is by a brand called Andalou Naturals. And This is an apricot probiotic cleansing milk. So this is for if you have really, really dry skin. But it doesn't look like to me that you have super dry skin. But it is for AM and PM use. And you apply it to damp skin, gently massage, and rinse clean. So this is not a leave-on lotion. It is just a cleansing milk to help give your skin that moisturizer. So I feel like this would be really, really good in the winter. But let's open it up. It says beauty is authentic on the packaging. And here you can see all of the things that it does for your face. It cleanses, exfoliates, nourishes, tones, repairs, moisturizes, protects, and treats. So it's supposed to be age defying, but I think it could be good for any age. The product comes in a container like this. I love green, it's my favorite color. So I like this product. And it has a convenient pump here. You just pump onto your skin. And it has fruit stem cell complex. And it's a soap-free formula. So that's really interesting. You can see here. I'm gonna put this back in the box. Okay. So the next one I have is another Bath and Body Works lotion, but this is just simple shea and vitamin E body lotion. This is actually a fall fragrance. It is called Marshmallow Pumpkin Latte. Oh, just squirted it all over myself. But I don't mind. I'm just gonna put it on. You can really smell the marshmallow and pumpkin blend. And you can smell the spices from the latte fragrance. Alright. It's kind of a good thing that it squirted all over me. Do you want to try some? No, you're okay. Alright. I'll just let you smell what's in the air. So, the keynotes. Keynotes in this fragrance are pumpkin latte, toasted marshmallow, creamy sandalwood, white ginger, and praline musk. This one contains 16 hours of continuous moisture. And I really like the fall fragrance. Fall is the best. Okay. So the next one is it's a trial size, but it is by a company called, I think it's pronounced Nubian Heritage. I might be wrong. But the flavor is coconut and papaya with vanilla bean. And I love all three of those fragrances. It is body lotion that is nourishing, exfoliating, and renewing. And that smells really good. Here, smell it. Do you like it? I like that too. It says that you use daily and it will result in nourished and healthier looking skin. Isn't that the point of all lotion? The next product we have, I'm personally a huge fan of. It's another Andalou product. This is Passion Fruit Body Butter, and it is for smoothing skin, which I think we all would love smoother skin. Smells really good. It has advanced fruit stem cells, bioactive 8 berry complex, probiotics, mango and cocoa butters, and tropical oil. This is also age-defying, and it says it absorbs quickly with velvety softness. I like that. And it's 100% non-GMO, paraben and sulfate free, and vegetarian, and it's cruelty free. So this is just an all around really good lotion to have. It just smells so good. And it's certified organic, which I know is a big deal. So this is one of my favorites. So the next thing that I have is actually a hand cream, and it's by a brand called Deep Steep, and it is snowflake. It's again a winter fragrance. It is argan oil hand cream, and it's clean, pure, and natural. If you're not comfortable with some of the other products, we do offer some really natural and really great products. This is also gluten-free and non-GMO. And this is so easy to just put in your purse or beside your bed. So you can put it on before bedtime or after you wash your hands straight out of your purse. It's really useful. And I have another Deep Steep hand cream that's not a winter fragrance, so I'll show you that one next. This is a grapefruit and bergamot. I don't know how to pronounce that. Sorry. We also have a kitty at this lotion store, and she's napping but made a little noise. This is citrus extracts, shea butter, and olive oil, and it says that it's the perfect elixir for thirsty skin. Tested on animals, and I think this one smells really good. It's kind of a refreshing grapefruit. I think grapefruit is a pretty refreshing scent. Alright. The next one we have is another Andalou. lotions this time. It is Mandarin Vanilla Body Lotion, and this smells like orange creamsicle. It smells so good. And it has this pump here, which is really useful. And it is Ultimate Dry Skin Therapy. Nourishes and softens with soothing aloe vera. And it's vitalizing. And it again has the fruit stem cells. It says harmonizing Mandarin vanilla, organic aloe vera, apricot, and sunflower oils effectively hydrate and replenish to nourish, soothe, and soften dry skin. And you can use this all over your body. And as with the other Andalou products, it is certified organic, gluten-free, non-GMO, and cruelty-free. And it's made in California. And it's recyclable. Just really good, all-around good company. I'm not sponsored by any of these lotions. I just wanted to show you them. Okay. And the next thing that I have is a Divine Drip Honey Butter Balm. It looks like it's by Josie Moran. I might be butchering some of these pronunciations. This includes two ancient holistic ingredients, honey and 100% pure argan oil. Comes in a container like this, as you can see. It's been tested on, but it's pretty unscented. You can smell a little bit of the honey, but I think it's just really pure body butter. And this is also made in the USA. Honey is a great thing for your skin. It helps reduce acne scars, it moisturizes, it does just a ton of really healthy things. So the next thing I have is another Josie Moran body butter. This is the whipped argan oil. So it has powerful antioxidants, enriching and nourishing your skin as you indulge your senses with a subtle, all-natural aroma. And it says this velvety, lightweight, and hydrating body butter is whipped to perfection. And this is what it looks like. It looks really cool. I really like this packaging. It's really simple, but yet kind of chic. Alright, and the last thing I have to show you is a day cream and a night cream that you can use as moisturizers. I know that you already have a moisturizer, but in case you're looking for a new one or you know a friend who's looking for a new one, these are two really great ones. Okay. So these are Andalou as well. And this is the Andalou Perfecting Cream. And it's to use daily on your face and neck. And I really love these little containers. And you can see there's the cream inside. And it smells really good. This has super goji peptide. And it just smells really, really good. And the nightly cream is recovery cream. And it has beta hydroxy complex. I think this helps with skin and blemishes, stuff like that. Well, they all help with skin, but this one smells really good too. See inside there. So, have any of these lotions caught your eye? Do you think you'd like to purchase any of them? You would? Great, okay. Which ones would you like to purchase online? Oh, great choice. So, the body butter? Yes, perfect choice. Alright, any other ones? Really good. Perfect hand cream. Right. Except one more. Okay. And what was the other one you'd like to try? Alright. This one. Alright. Really good choices. If you could just give me your name and your shipping address and your payment information. I'll put it into the computer and they'll be shipped to you within 5 to 7 days. Alright. And what's your name? Okay. What's your email address? Okay. And what is your home address? Can you tell me your payment information? Okay. And okay. All right, and you wanted the passion fruit body butter? There it is. You just wanted one of those. Okay. Alright, and the paper hand cream. Okay. There it is. And you wanted one of those. Two of those? Okay. And you also wanted Jose Maria. You're all set and ready to go. Would you like to receive our emails to keep updated on our products? Okay, I'll do that then. Alright, perfect. Well, thank you for shopping with us today, and I hope you come back soon to the ASMR Lotion store.